position this year was to be the co-president of DECA U of T. Ultimately, what I was required to do in this position was to develop the mission, the vision, and the overall strategy guiding the team, and then to ultimately motivate the team to achieve those goals. And let me tell you, the team was very successful.
Now, what does a co-president do? They lead the organization, but beyond leading the organization, it's also about motivating people, mentoring people, and providing guidance whenever necessary.
So throughout the year, I helped plan some of the academic events that we had. We had a resume workshop for several ones, so I helped plan and organize that, plus Ace the Case, or case study workshop.
Basically, my responsibilities were just to organize the social events and get our contacts and put it together and kind of throw the best social events we can.
I overlook all the financial infrastructure for this student organization.
My role as Director of Marketing Public Relations was to overlook different marketing strategies and implement them.
So out of all the wonderful experiences I had in DECA, the most memorable one was when
my partner and I, Rima, we won a medal.
The entire 104 delegation was standing on their feet, cheering UTSC chants at the top of their lungs. We had a goal of achieving 22 medals in a Chapter of the Year award, and let me tell you, we got them.
During the Chapter Challenge, we did Chapter Challenge here against Ryerson. We owned Ryerson. We had to do the Bhangra at Dundas Square.
I stood up on the chair and I almost tripped.
We ran around outside.
Yes, we also had to sing in front of a big group of people.
We're getting stripper signatures and even taking pictures in front of McDonald's.
So that was probably one of the craziest things I did in DECA.
Yourself.
You're going to be running a chapter of one of the most international recognized associations.
You'll meet so many new people.
It's not only for business students, it's for everyone.
You network with many industry professionals.
The most welcoming clubs. It's like a family.
And best of all, it goes on your resume.
So what are you waiting for?
You should join DECA. Yes, I'm talking to you. You right there.
Come join DECA.
Apply now.
Applications are due March 31st.
Come visit us at our website.
That's definitely an opportunity for you. Check it out.